Are you asleep? No. I thought for a moment that you're sleeping and I didn't really want to wake you up. Yeah, when I heard you're sick, I was really worried about you. But those red cheeks, it's a good sign. Yeah. Can I leave my stuff here? You didn't drink your vitamins yet. Let me give you. Okay, take. I'll give you water. How do you feel? Do you feel like you have temperature? Well, let's see. Just hold it right here. Squeeze. Make sure your blood pressure at the same time. Okay, that's better than before. Yeah. Just breathe normally. Okay, take a deep breath for me and hold it for a second. You don't hear this buzzing sound anymore, which is super great. your mouth for me? Say Okay, now show me your tongue. Bring it out. Where's the trash? Oh, okay. Open your mouth one more time. Good. Yeah. You're talking much better now, yeah? Close your eyes. Open. Close your eyes. Open. Too much light on your eyes, I know. Blink, blink, blink. Yeah, you can also close. Open, close. Open, close. Open. Look at my light. Look at the light. At the light. Good. At the light. Follow it. Over there, you have a very nice picture there. Oh, look at avocado. Yeah. Look there. Okay, I clearly need to get a new otoscope. Yeah, a little On the other side, we will do the same thing. Now I'll look somewhere right here. Yeah, on this level. When I'm pressing right here. Normal. Okay. I press over there. Stay at home 1 week more. Yeah, actually I could make it like 5 days. I think after 5 days you'll perfectly be fine, but there's the weekends. Yeah, a week's perfect. Okay, and after a week we will see each other again. Okay, and then I will definitely tell you when you can continue your regular routine. You, okay, and I will you some numbers. I want to make sure that you can hear me from here. 54, 23, 2, 3, 0, 588, 588, 0. Great. You did great last time. You couldn't hear me that far. You're definitely getting better. Okay, you want some water? Yeah, of course. Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I can hold it for you. You're welcome. Almost done. Just a few things I want to check for myself. A little bit on your abdomen, okay? Breathe normally. There wasn't swelling, any swelling last time, right? One second, let me make sure. No, okay, cool. Just anyway, make sure. Just want to confirm, feels okay. I'm present right here. Yeah, wonderful. If I press right here, a bit harder. Perfect. If I press right here. Okay. Okay, just keep your focus on the green hammer. Now follow it. Try to find it with your eyes, okay? me move a bit faster sometimes, sometimes slower. I do want to see how your eye reflecting. Okay, better. Look at my arms right here. Yeah, don't look at the hammer, just my hand. Look at my hand right here. Good. Okay. Close this eye. Look at my hammer. Close your eyes. Open. Close. Open. Okay, now look straight. Keep looking straight. Can you try to find light for me with your eyes now? Okay. it's time for your medicine. Yeah, I'll give you, don't worry. Where's your pen? Okay, let me write a note when next time I will visit you. Okay, done. You don't need to worry about anything. Yeah, around the same time, I will come and visit you and you check one more time and hopefully, I mean, I'm really sure that you'll feel amazing. Yeah. Okay, I do like your results today. You did great. Yeah. You're very welcome. If something, please let me know, okay? Call me whenever you need to. Yeah. Okay, I'll just pack my stuff. I'm taking your pen, by the way.